Hello, Internet. Giant Boy Detective here with a quick look at two new Disney Infinity characters from the new film Zootopia. I haven't seen the movie yet, but the characters certainly look wonderful. First up, we have Judy Hopps, who is obviously a rabbit and also apparently a police officer slash meter maid. Judy has some serious kung fu fighting skills and some unsurprisingly quick moves. Her long-range attack is weirdly not a gun you see her figure holding, but a long hop that can be combined into an attack or used to get away. Her aerial combos are actually really awesome. Let's see her in action. It should be noted that Judy's special is using her tranquilizer gun. It's just not very exciting. Next up, we have our second star of Zootopia, Nick Wilde, a slacker fox who probably has a heart of gold. Nick has a very unique weapon, a giant popsicle stick, and I can honestly say no other Disney Infinity character has a weapon quite like this. He can chuck it at people, he can smack people upside the head with it, and everyone gets a little messy when he's going into battle. Let's watch him take down some robots. Nick's special, if you missed it, is to call upon his trusty sidekick, Elephant, who also comes in with a popsicle stick, so they can both serve some sweet, sweet justice. Or revenge. Despite the sad lack of no actual Zootopia playset, both the characters are a lot of fun, and I highly recommend them, especially the figures, which look fantastic.